stuff, so it's, you know, it's opened up to the elements quite a bit. And we started it in January and had a, you know, section of the back wall that was about that big, as big as that wall, that was opened up and just had a tarp up over it. So it was sealed up, you know, the wind wasn't blowing in,
yeah,
but the air, there was no temperature gradient at all. And half my ceiling in my home was exposed to the roof. And so then the cool air would just come in at night and just pour in there.